We're going to do a song right now. This song that I wrote a few years back, and we got some folks here tonight with us that I've been talking to, and they knew these people that I wrote this song about. The title of the song is Van Buren, Kentucky. I wrote it about my aunt and uncle that lived down around Van Buren before the lake come in and took all the farms and stuff down there. So I'm going to do this for them right now. One entitled Van Buren, Kentucky.
Spending money?
Oh yeah, I'm spending it all on you.
Well, I hope you spend a lot of money. You deserve it.
Oh,
you buying yourself anything?
I got.
Are you spending any money on yourself, darling?
Oh yeah, I bought a new car.
A new car?
Yeah.
How much you spend?
Drinking?
He said $53,000.
I think that's what he said, yeah.
I tell you what, you deserve it. You deserve it. You're a wonderful person. Well, I gotta go. I'm in the middle of a show right now.
Yeah.
Bye.
Okay, love you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Damn, I told you not. For your wife not to be calling you on stage. No,
it's not my wife. Mike, here's your phone. You left it backstage.
Oh, no. Hey, thanks. Appreciate it. Wow. I gotta go. I gotta make a phone call.
Y'all, he's gonna sing a song. Y'all, come on. Y'all.
You kick it, man.
Treat you right.